hear me raise your hand? Can you hear me touch your head? If you can hear me.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. To show respect to performers, when you are in the audience, you should keep your feet on the floor, eyes and ears on the performers, clap only after performances, and laugh only when appropriate. In case of an emergency, please note the exits. Two exits near the catwalk and in the back of the gym. Walk, do not run to the nearest exit. Enjoy the show, and Xinan Kuai Le.
Thank you.
Let's hear it for the Lions and Dragons!
Ladies and gentlemen, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
国旗致敬，请起立。
Please be seated. Thank you. Wait. We are the dragons, safe, respectful dragons. Everywhere. You scale up.
Welcome and happy Lunar New Year to everyone. I'm wishing everyone good health and prosperity. Welcome to our JQS families who are able to make it today and to our honored guests. I'm very excited that all of us can come together to celebrate the Lunar New Year together. This year is the year of the rat, and in the Chinese culture, the rat is clever and they are quick thinkers. These are important qualities and match well with our international baccalaureate student learner profiles of being knowledgeable, being thinkers, and being principled. So may we all have these values this year.
恭祝大家新年快乐，恭祝我哋啲学生学业进步，身体健康。
And I wish all of you a happy, prosperous year. And to our students, I wish you academic success and good health. And I'd like to point out some of our special guests that are here today. So very excited to have Counselor Flynn that is here. He represents our district. We have State Representative Jack Tacky Chan. Very excited to have you here. We have many Boston Public School leaders that are here. If you can please stand. Rob Gonzalvo is also here. We have Corey Harris and many of our academic departments. And thank you to many of the supporters of our school who helped to provide enrichment opportunities for all of our students. Thank you. And lastly, I'd like to thank two of my mentors that are here. Dr. Bakwan Wong was a principal when I was a student here, and Dr. Suzanne Lee was the principal who hired me here at the school. So I'm very excited that they continue to come and celebrate the Chinese New Year, which is a very important tradition here at the school. Thank you.
Next up is the Kung Fu Dance.
第三个节目舞蹈功夫舞，学前班 K1， 幼儿班 K2。
There was a slight change in order. Next up is the Kung Fu Dance. Thank you.
Am I in front of anybody now? Am I blocking?
Thank you so much, students, for that wonderful performance. Okay, boys and girls. That was a wonderful performance. And I have a very special guest here today that would like to say a few words to you. He is the mayor of this great city of Boston, Mayor Walsh.
Thank you very much, Ms. Soho. How's everyone doing today? Gung Hei Fat Choi. So everyone excited today? I want to first, how about we give another round of applause for the performers who were just on the floor here. They were amazing, weren't they? And how's school going for everyone this year? Are you having a good year? Do you like all the snow days we had this year so far? Are you paying attention to me right now? I don't know about that. I think the teachers are mad that we don't have enough snow days, but I want to just say this school is amazing, and it's amazing because our students are amazing. It's amazing because our parents are amazing. It's amazing because our teachers. How about we give a big round of applause to all our teachers? Because we don't thank our teachers enough. And how about we give a big round of applause for our principal? And this school has been amazing for a long time, so how about we give a round of applause to all of our former principals? And I want to thank, there's some people here, I think they're going to talk in a few minutes, but I want to thank City Councilor Eddie Flynn, who's never missed this event since he's been in office. Thank you, City Councilor Flynn, for being here with us today. State Representative Aaron Mikowicz, who represents this area, is at something this morning. He's going to try and make it by, but his office is represented here. And the young woman from his office used to go to school here. So let's give his office a big round of applause. And we shipped in a special guest all the way from Quincy, State Representative Tacky Chan. Thank you, Representative, for being with us today. So I'm going to stop talking because you didn't come here to hear me speak. We want to see the performance. Have a great day, everybody, okay? Happy New Year, the Year of the Rat.
Thank you, Mayor Walsh, and thank you for leading our great city. And with that, we also have city councilors who work with the mayor, and they work in different neighborhoods. And we do have Councilor Flynn, who does make it to all of our events, so we are very happy to have him come up.
Thank you, Cynthia, and to Mayor Walsh and the dedicated teachers that are here, and the students especially. I'm proud to represent this neighborhood. It's an honor for me to represent Chinatown, this diverse district. And what's important in this district is we treat everybody with respect and dignity, especially our immigrant neighbors. So on behalf of the mayor and my colleagues in government, we wanted to wish everybody a happy new year, a good school year. Gung Hei Fat Choi.
Thank you, Councilor Flynn. Okay.
Next up is the Little Cabbage with Miss Debbie Apple with a JQOP. Sibelius Orchestra.
This is the demo, Xuan Yue Tan, Xiao Bai Tai, Yor Ban K2 to Sinian.
Can we give another round of applause for our little cabbages? Can you hear me? Raise your hand. Can you hear me? Touch your head. If you can hear me, go.
Next up is the Rainbow Ribbon Dance with Miss G's fifth grade dance club.
第四个节目，舞蹈彩绸舞，五年级舞蹈团。
Thank you. Next up is the Great Wall with Miss Monahan, Miss Garcon, and Miss A. Wong.
第五个节目, 歌唱, 万里长城, 万里长, 幼儿班, K2.
Hello.
Are you fired up? Are you fired up? Are you fired up? Fired up, fired up, fired up, fired up. I'd like to thank the students for always paying such nice attention when the students are performing. You do a wonderful job. It's very respectful. Very appreciated.
Can you hear me touch your head? Can you hear me go shh?
Thank you.
Nicely done. Nicely done. Can I have another round of applause for them? That was very cute. Nicely done. Can you hear me? Raise your hand. Can you hear me? Touch your head. Can you hear me go, shh?
Next up is a little apple dance with Miss Chin and Miss De Silva.
第六个节目舞蹈小苹果, 3年级, 4年级。
We wish everyone good luck and good health in the year of the rat.
恭喜大家新年大吉大利身体安康。
Let me get them back.
Next up, the Happy Chinese New Song, Happy Chinese New Year.
第七个节目，歌唱，快乐新年歌，二年级，三年级。
That last act was so well practiced, and there was so much enthusiasm. Nicely done. And so many students. Very impressive. Nicely done. Let's just let the rest of them sit down, and then our next act. This is the change in the program from earlier. This is actually the second thing that was supposed to go on. We had a slight change this morning. So next up is the recorders, the Butterfly Dreams, with Ms. Monahan.
第八个节目，木桶笛演奏《蝴蝶梦》，四年级。
Next up. Five, four, three, two, one. Recorders, wonderful job. Thank you. Let's hear it for our recorders one more time. Can you hear me? Raise your hand. Can you hear me? Touch your head. Can you hear me? Tug your ear. If you can hear me, go shh. Next up is the gratitude song with Miss Lowe and Mr. Z. Miss Camerata, Miss Chow, Miss Chan, Miss T Chan, Miss Freiberg, Miss Thomas, Miss Postma, and Miss Zito.
第九个节目歌曲，感谢一年级。
please back up behind the blue line. Next up is one of my favorite acts. Before they come out, I want people who are on the... Excuse me, listen up, back up. There's a spot right there. Thank you. Okay. They do a lot of movement and running around. Your feet need to stay behind the lines. Do not reach out and touch the mats. We don't want anyone getting hurt. Okay, also, this group does a lot of practicing with adult supervision. This is not something that you should be doing at home without being supervised. Anybody know what group this is? Who? I love saying that. The Flying Dragons! Okay. Can you raise your hand? Again, thank you all for being an awesome audience. You always are. It always impresses me. So I'm going to say it again. Next up, the Flying Dragons!
Thank you.
such a wonderful job. I'd like to give a special thank you to our MCs. So we had Mr. Sacco, we had Ming Ying and Eliza. Thank you for MCing today. Christopher Schroeder. Mr. Schroeder was our coordinator for our program. We had Mr. Murphy as our technical director, and he had two technicians with him, Abu and Elon. Thank you for helping out with that. Our videographer, Mr. Lee, martial arts coach, Mr. Howard Wong, and lots of costumes here. Thank you, everyone, for working so hard. Can we give our teachers a round of applause? And for all of you for being such a great audience and performers, give yourselves a round of applause. Happy New Year, everyone. Stay where you are, seated, and we will call you to be dismissed.